I wish you all a very blessed Merry Christmas. I wish this evening, which we call the Holy Evening, where Jesus was born, his divine message as a messenger of the God, as a brilliant shining star, Jesus known as an incarnation or the messenger of peace and love. In this Kali Yuga, all humans are searching peace and love. But we do not understand and follow the holy words, the Guru Vakyas, because not only the Jesus, but every holy incarnation on this globe, every holy saint, they brought the message of peace and love. This evening is a celebration of peace and love. This evening may bring harmony, understanding, love, mutual understanding, and happiness in your family. Every holy festivals is organized or celebrated with one thought, that we forgive others' mistakes, we accept as we are, we ask for pardon or for sorry, reconciliation, we make a step towards them who is unhappy with us or have some conflict with us. We pray to God for forgiveness and let's have a bridge to walk over to reach the heart of others with the flame of love and peace. Jesus was for us, especially I'm talking about the Hinduism. You know that Hinduism, Vedic Dharma, Sanatan Dharma, is one of the religions which have immense of tolerance, respect, love and understanding, and devotion for every holy saint, doesn't matter from which religion or culture or country one is coming. And so is the message of Jesus too. Love your next means not only a husband and wife, father and mother or children, but next to you all, every creature, every entity. The Jesus was a messenger of this Ahimsa, and that's what it is said in the commandment, thou shalt not kill. That's the message of the Ahimsa from ancient teachings of the Vedic religion. So all religions are united together. Religion itself has no problem. The God itself has no problem. God does not have any conflict. The conflict is in people's mind. Duality is in people's mind. So, to celebrate such a holy event is an indication to follow the respect, tolerance, understanding, forgiveness and love. This we should learn and follow throughout the whole year, and waiting for next year, celebrate again together. Happy Christmas, the Holy Eve. And make sankalpa today that Lord help me that I will follow those divine rules and principles in my life. I will keep harmony and love, mutual understanding with my partner, with my family, with my neighbors, with the societies, and with entire world. Today is the day of the love, ahimsa. Therefore, we should make sankalpa. Not to kill means don't eat meat. Be vegetarian. Thou shalt not kill. You know, last 14 days, there was an international conference in Europe. I think it was in Germany, Copenhagen. Global warming, climate changes. And almost every country from the different part on this earth, they came, government came, and they made some rules and regulations. The expertise were there, the scientists were there, the religious members were there. I think discussions was this, how to solve the problem. We caused the problem, and best way was and is that humans should become vegetarian. Humans should not torture the animals. Humans should not put so many animals and breed them just for meat. Plant the trees. Try to plant as many as trees you can. Those trees which is native trees, healthy trees, also which give the fruits, the birds can enjoy. In many countries, birds died. There's no birds. Bird disappears. All the wildlife is disappearing. That was not a message of those holy saints. We know the holy friends from Assisi. He was a vegetarian. He was a protector of the animals. Jesus was a vegetarian. He was a protector of the animals. So if you believe in Jesus, then you should follow his words. Jesus telling to his disciples, don't believe these wrong gods, means money, the gold, the golden calf. I am the way to the Father. Jesus was telling to his disciples, this is a Guru Vakya, that Gurudev is the way to the God. Follow his instructions and try to save the world. Peace, love, harmony, happiness and good health be with you, with your families. This is my humble request, prayer to Jesus and all other incarnations and our holy lineage to bless you, dear brothers and sisters around the world. If we see all as brothers and sisters, we will not fight against, we will not create the wars, and there will be no problem. With these words, once more, Happy Christmas and Happy New Year. We will have New Year meeting and message, but today is blessing for the Christmas. Deep Narayan Bhagwan ki jai, Dev Purisha Mahadev ki jai, Dharam Samrat Satguru Swami Madhvaranji Bhagwan ki jai, Satya Sanatan Dharma ki jai.